two factors being considered to choose between nephelometry and turbidimetry. The first one is the concentration of the sample.
Sensitivity and precision.